Friends icon Courtney Cox is returning to TV screens next spring in a haunted family comedy titled Shining Vale. Co-created by Catastrophe's Sharon Horgan and Ground Floor's Jeff Astroff, this new series sees Cox teaming up with Oscar nominee Greg Kinnear as a couple on the rocks who cash in their life savings to purchase a 200-year-old mansion. It'll premiere on Stars in the US and Canada, and its streaming service Starzplay in the UK, on Sunday, March 6. Cox and Kinnear's characters are Pat and Terry Phelps, whose new family home is an old Victorian house located in Shining Vale, Connecticut. The couple's relocation from Brooklyn is a desperate attempt to save their floundering marriage, after Pat's affair with a young handyman named Frank. An official synopsis explains, a former wild child who rose to fame by writing a raunchy, drug and alcohol-soaked women's empowerment novel. Pat is now clean and sober 17 years later but totally unfulfilled. She still hasn't written her second novel, she can't remember the last time she had sex with her husband, while her teenage kids, Gaynor, played by Gus Burney, and Jake, Dylan Gage, want nothing to do with her. Buying a 200-year-old house that was on the market for almost 3 years and sold for more than $250,000 below asking seemed like a good idea on paper, but Pat senses that the Phelps are not alone, especially when an old-fashioned-looking woman appears hovering outside their family room window. After buying the house, the family soon learn why it was such a good deal. They weren't told about numerous awful occurrences there, including a triple murder-suicide. However, only Pat can see things move and hear the bumps in the night, while Terry and their children remain completely oblivious to the fact that something is horribly wrong with the house, according to the synopsis. Can Pat get to the bottom of the mystery?